proudly brought to you by HoverTech. HoverTech, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to bypass factory reset protection or FRP on an MTK Android device using FRP Bypass APK. FRP happens when you do a factory reset on an MTK device which has already been linked to a Google account. The advantage of this method is that you do not need a box or dongle or even a PC to bypass FRP. When setting up an FRP locked device, you are going to have something like this: a request for you to connect to a Wi-Fi network. So I'm going to connect to an available network right now. I have my credentials inserted, so I'm going to tap connect. And then I have checking for updates. Ideally, I will select setup as new. And now I have to enter the Google account which had been linked to the device. Now this is FRP. Now to bypass this FRP screen, using the FRP Bypass APK, you return to the home screen. At this point, you select emergency call. You tap emergency information twice. You tap this pen icon here. Select add contact. Select any contact on your list. Now you tap this icon here. You tap this menu. Select share. You long press the multimedia message icon. You select app info. Now you scroll down and select SMS app. You select opening links. Scroll down here. You select YouTube Go. Now you tap YouTube Go at the top here. Here you select app notifications. Scroll down, additional settings in app. Scroll down here, tap about. You tap Google privacy policy. Now this takes you to the Chrome setup screen. So you just set up Google Chrome. Next, no thanks. Select no thanks. This will launch a Google browser. Now, in this screen, you are going to run a Google search. This allows you to download the APKs you are going to be needing to bypass FRP. So here you are going to type this particular query. So it will take you to our website where you can download the files. HoverTech. MTK space Oreo space FRP space APK. Then now this takes you to the how to bypass FRP on MTK Oreo using APKs only. You select that result. Now you are going to download these two APKs, Google Account Manager and Frp Bypass APK. Now for you to download, you need to be logged in. So I'm going to log in to my Hovertech account. Now I'm logged in and can view the links. If you don't have an account, you register quickly. You do not require activation, and then you log in. Now I'm going to download these two files, Google Account Manager and FRP Bypass APK. So I type Google Account Manager link first. To save time, I'm going to go back here and download this also. Open in browser. I'll do the same thing for the first link. Open in browser. Select save file. I give Google Chrome access to permission, storage permission. I have this downloaded but do not open yet. Save file. Okay. Now I go under my downloads to check. I have my two files. Now you install the Google Account Manager APK first. Select your settings. You allow from this source. You turn this on. You go back. Next. 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 Install. That is done. Now you install the FRP Bypass APK. Install. Select open. Now you select this menu at the top here. You select browser sign in. Select OK. Now in this screen, you sign into a Google account. So I'm going to do that right now. I've entered my credentials, so I'm going to tap sign in. You might be asked to provide your recovery email address or some kind of verification depending on your kind of account. Just provide that and you proceed with the sign in. I had to undergo some kind of verification my account. Once you are signed in, you are going to see this screen. Now you reboot your device. I wait for it to boot up. Now I'm back to this screen, select start. select skip, continue. You select not now, skip anyway. More, agree, no thanks. Select your country, next. Now, one more step, you need to go delete the Google account which you've linked to your device. So you head over to settings and your account, user account. Now it depends on which account you signed in with. If you sign in with your own Google account, you do not have to delete this. But if you signed in with just a disposable Gmail account which you have for security reasons, you can then remove that Google account and then sign into your own Google account. So that is how to bypass factory reset protection or FRP on an MTK Android device using FRP Bypass APK.